Good afternoon. My name is Lynn Goldman. I'm Dean of the School of Public Health and Health Services at the George Washington University. It's with extreme pleasure that I welcome you here to a very special afternoon at George Washington University. I'm thrilled to see so many students, faculty, alumni, colleagues, and supporters with us. I would also like to acknowledge our friends and colleagues who are joining us today via live webcast. And if you are tweeting, use the hashtag GWAJ. So it's #GWAJ.